And right now, getting ready for our second heat. Gentlemen's 200 meter breaststroke D finalist. Regency Park, coach to the announcer stand. Regency Park, coach to the announcer stand. And heat number three, getting ready at the starting blocks right now. James Flood at block number one, Nation's Capital. Metro Aquatic Club of Miami. Joseph Perez at two. Jack Dalmullen of Chattahoochee Go at block number three. Block four is Brandon Tran of Delta Aquatics. Block number five, Josh Tassani of Naval Academy. Block number six, Ryan Brown of Long Island. Block number seven is Aiden Cumming of North Bay Aquatics. Block number eight, Poseidon Swimming, Jacob Wells. And bringing it into the wall, leading the wave. It looks like over in lane number seven, Dylan Cudahy. Stop on the clock, 223.18. That second tag in by Cooper at 224.87. And the third tag in, Kucharski at 224.94.